Don't worry, we'll just be another minute or two. They just get the judges sorted and then you're on.
Moment of truth before the past.
Yeah.
I want to celebrate the night.
Been
tell your family the good news, hopefully.
Been waiting a while for this.
Oh, I want to do it. You dream. I want to sing my lungs out.
Here we go.
In 3, 2, 1.
Hello, Newcastle, Yari.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine, thank you. Pleased to meet you, Gary.
Is it cold out there?
No, not really. It was absolutely boiling there. I felt as well sweating buckets.
Sir, so what's your name?
It's Billy Moore.
Nice to meet you, Billy.
Yeah.
How old are you?
41.
41. Where are you from, Billy?
I'm originally from Leamington, but I live in Stockton, you know, with my sister. But I'm from the west end of Newcastle. Okay, so
keep,
I'm a
keep the mic up there.
Oh,
so
sorry, mate.
Okay. And tell me, how do you prepare for today? Where do you rehearse?
There's a place called The Reef. It's between Newburn and Throckley, behind Blaney Row. And it's like a stream. And you get the odd fisherman there.
And any comments for the fishermen?
Well, it's a mixed bag at times.
Okay, mate, well, good luck.
Right, thank you. Cheers.
Just start that one again.
All right.
Have you sang with the track before?
Yes, a long time ago.
When was the last time you sang this to track?
On average, I can't remember, to be honest with you.
That sounds like a long time ago.
It was.
All right.
I understand that, yeah.
No, here we go, track, here we go.
Killing it.
Singer in a smoking room.
Nah, I'm killing this, sorry about that. I'm absolutely murdering it.
So
it's not happening. Yeah. Exactly. You can sing it better than me. It's not working here, like. Sounds awful, that. This was a bad idea.
I have to agree. Sounds like someone slowed the tape down every time you start to sing.
Exactly, I can't understand it because when I was practicing in the car park this afternoon, it sounded fine. But now that I'm here, it's just.
Billy, it just didn't work.
Yeah, I understand that, Louis.
A no from me.
Yeah, that's understandable, Gary. Thanks anyway.
Look, my advice to you is to don't stop believing.
Cheers.
Don't stop believing.
That was an absolute disaster.
Oh.